about your amazing hat.
Well, do you want to know? I made them. I made myself.
You made this hat? Oh my gosh. I think this is the tallest hat. First derby?
Oh, no.
How many have you been to?
I've been here with my boyfriend for like the last 3 years.
You're betting on today. Who do you like?
The jockey Rosario, because he's from Dominican Republic, so whatever horse he's riding, and I bet on it.
I started coming when I was in college in 1968. I've been to almost every Derby or Oaks except for four.
How much was
it? With tax,
$300. It's worth it.
It's worth it. What the heck? It's only money. I was going to lose it out here or lose it there, one or the other.
And you might win more.
That's right. My prize is all here, just $1,000.
On what horse?
On the last trifecta.
Congratulations.
No, I won $5.50 and she won $1,000.
Did you just say you won $5,000?
I said you won $1,000, I won $5.50.
Actually, I think I might be closer to $13.
Okay, that's right. She's show off.